We'll write it as a letter to a friend. Dear Henri, I'm sorry I haven't written for so long. It is almost a month since I first set foot in this glorious land. I do not know that the heat would agree with you, dear friend, but I know you would share my enthusiasm for the people. If only I could convey to you the true wonder of the soup. The scent of cinnamon and saffron, heavy on the warm air. She was wearing a simple dress and a shawl against the sun, the color of pomegranate blossom. She needed no other ornament. The simple perfection of her face, the beauty of her smile, I cannot describe. All I know is that with one look, and one look alone, I was hers.
I like being a journalist.
I hope you don't think I'm going to write all your articles for you.
No. I would never presume. I meant something quite different.
I know what you meant. Let's be clear. I have no interest in being your mistress. There's nothing more boring to me than an infatuated youth. I know perfectly well that love for you is an appetite. Makes idiots of you all. Look at me, please. I will never be your mistress. Do you understand?
Yes.
Good.